Hello guys, Dr. Hasbullah here, and we're going to continue where we left off before, and we're going to continue finishing the laminar boundary condition velocity profile. If we use this equation, then the resultant velocity profile is this term. Okay, but what will happen if we use the polynomial of third order? Okay, of course you're going to get different equation, and I'm going to prove it to you now. Alright, so what happens here is that, remember we have used this one and this one for the second order polynomial, but for the third order, we're going to also add this one. Right, so now let's just recycle this bit here, but now we're going to try to solve the polynomial of third order. Now, at y0, u equal to 0, so obviously, this is 0 at y0, so a plus b, y is 0, plus c, y is 0, square plus d, y is 0, cube. So obviously, a is still 0. Alright, so the next relationship is here. Okay, at y over del u equal to infinity, so u over u infinity equal to 1, that is equal to a is 0, b times del plus c del square plus d del cube. Okay, the third relationship, this is so of course you have to differentiate first. Alright, so du over dy is equal to u infinity b plus 2cy plus 3dy square. Okay, and at y equal to del du over dy equal to 0, so this is 0 at y equal to del, so this is b plus 2c del plus 3d square del, right? And finally, we're going to use this one. So at y equal to 0, d square u over dy square equal to 0. So I'm going to differentiate this again. So d square u over dy square is equal to u infinity. B is now gone. So 2c plus 6dy. Okay. I think I may have made a mistake here. Alright, because I write this too closely, so this is actually dy square, and this is d del square, right? So now this becomes 6dy. Okay, so at y0, this becomes 0, so 0 equal to u infinity 2c plus 6d times 0. Now, obviously, c is also 0. So now we have a equal to 0 and c equal to 0. So we only left with b and d. Let's see where is our equation. Okay, now this is one equation, right? So this becomes equation 1 and this becomes equation 2. Okay, so I'm going to write it again. Our equation 1 is, so that you don't get confused. So this is b del plus c del square plus d del cube. But we agree that c is 0, right? So that's easy for us. So b del plus d del cube equal to 0. Sorry, this is equal to 1. Okay, and our second equation is b plus 2c, again c is 0, plus 3d del square equal to 0. The easiest way to do this, I think we're going to take equation 2 to becomes b equal to minus 3d del square, and we're going to put it into equation number 1. So that is 3d, sorry, so b is minus 3d del square times del plus d del cube equal to 1. right? So this is minus 3 plus 1, so the minus 2d del cube equal to 1, d is now simply minus 1 over 2 del cube. Alright, and we're going to put this again here, and then b is equal to minus 3 minus 1 over 2 del cube times del square. So easily, b is now 3 over 2 del. Okay, 3 over 2 del. Right, so now you have your d, and you have your b. Okay, and we know that a is 0 and c is 0. Let's just rewrite the equation. So that's going to be u over u infinity equal to a is 0. So b, this is 3 over 2 y over del plus c is 0 and d is minus. So this is going to be minus 1 over 2 y over del cube. Okay, and this is your final equation for third order polynomial, right? So when you have the third order polynomial, your line here can also be, right, u over u infinity is also equal to 3 over 2 y over del minus 1 over 2 y over del cube. 1 over 2 y over del cube. Okay. Now, obviously, the velocity profile could be one of these two equations. Remember, unless we do the experiment, we wouldn't know exactly what is the profile. What we are doing now is that we are trying to estimate this profile using polynomial of second order and polynomial of third order. Alright, and later in turbulent, we're gonna use what we call a power law. Because for turbulent, the slope is large, so we cannot really fit that equation into second order polynomial or third order polynomial. So we're gonna use something that is called power law, but that is a discussion for another video. I do hope that you enjoy this video, so I'll talk to you soon. Bye.